More breaking news tonight. A bicyclist is dead after being killed in a crash this morning. It happened near 252nd Street in Rainwood Road, just north of Valley, around 10:15. Douglas County deputies say the person was hit from behind by a vehicle. Life-saving measures were performed, but the victim did die at the scene. The driver of the vehicle was not hurt.